Good morning, everybody. Happy Saturday, happy weekend. Welcome to another episode of Mr. Fitness Video Workout Session, and we are live. So as usual, I'm gonna start off with going through the workouts, then we'll get into our warm-up, our cardio, and then our strength conditioning. So with the workouts, first things first, we're gonna start off with running in place. After running in place, we're gonna go into burpees. So we're gonna jump up, come down, kick out, come back in, all right? After that, we're gonna go into mountain climbers. So you come up into a push-up position, and you're just gonna bring your knees into your chest, just like this, all right? From there, we're gonna go into dumbbell push-ups with the alternating reverse fly. So you wanna grab your dumbbells, your weights, you're gonna come down into a push-up position. So you're gonna go down, up, fly, down, up, fly. And if you need to modify, you can go down onto your knees to do those push-ups. Next, we have the dumbbell sumo squats. So you grab your dumbbell, go into a wide stance. We're gonna squat down and up, down and up, all right? From there, we're gonna go into a full body dumbbell side to side to middle sit up, all right? We're gonna come down to the mat. Have your dumbbell, you're gonna come up, go side, side, and then middle, all right? And you'll keep that motion through the 40 seconds, okay? From there, we're gonna go into an alternating single press to bicep curl. So you'll have one arm up like this. You'll go shoulder press, bicep curl, shoulder press, bicep curl. When I say switch, you're gonna switch arms, and you'll press, bicep curl, okay? From there, we're gonna go into calf raises. So keep your weights in your hands. Have your feet shoulder width apart. Come up to the ball of your feet and just calf raise, just like this. Okay? From there, we're gonna go into crazy eight clap crunches. So, come back down to your mat. And hold this position. And you're gonna, one, two, three. All right? So it's one, two, three, just like that, okay? From there, we're gonna go into dips. So you're gonna need a chair, a bench, or a flat surface. Put your hands on it. You're gonna step away from that chair or that bench, and you're gonna go down and up, down and up, okay? From there, we're gonna go into curtsy lunges. So with the curtsy lunges, you're gonna step back just like this and lunge, and then opposite leg, step back and lunge. All right? From there, we're gonna go into the right side, twisting plank. So you're gonna come down to your forearm. You're gonna hold your plank, side plank just like this. Bring your arm through and up, just like this. All right, and from there, we'll go onto our left side, twisting plank. And then last but not least, for 1 minute, we have our rolling plank. So you come down to the mat, just like this. Have your arms positioned parallel to each other. And you're gonna hold your plank. And you're gonna come up and roll just like this. Okay? So those are the workouts for today. Let's have a great time. Let's have some fun. And let's kick off this weekend on the right note. Starting with the warm up. Arms straight out. And rotate forward. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, and back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, side to side reach. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten, and kick out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Hands in your knees and rotate to the left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten to the right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. All right, y'all. Let's get this workout started. Starting with running in place in five, four, three, two, go. Fifteen seconds before burpees. Get ready to switch. And go. Fifteen seconds before mountain climbing. Get ready to switch. And switch. Fifteen seconds. And time. All right, y'all. Great way to start round one. We got the dumbbell push-ups with reverse flies next. All right, y'all, get in position. And go. Fifteen seconds. And top. All right, we got the dumbbell sumo squats next. All right, y'all, get ready. And go. And time. All right, y'all, I got the full body dumbbell side to side, the middle. Sit-ups next. Get in position. And go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right, y'all. You got your alternating shoulder press with bicep curls next. We're starting off with the left arm doing the shoulder presses. Get ready and go. And switch. And time. All right, we got the calf raises next, y'all. Get ready and go. Fifteen seconds. And time. All right, we got the crazy eight clap crunches next. Get ready and go. Fifteen seconds. This fucking voice, but I love to make polemic between producers, and today I want to destroy the world. And time. All right, guys, we got dips next. Get in position. And go. All 15 seconds. And time. All right, y'all, we got the curtsy lunges next. Get ready. And go. And time. All right, y'all, we got the right side twisting planks next. Get ready. And go. Seconds. And time. All right, we got the left side twisting planks next. All right, guys, get ready and go. Seconds. And time. All right, y'all, we got the rolling plank next. Get yourselves ready, get in position. Get ready. And go. Seconds. Halfway there, y'all. And time. Great first round, y'all. Great first round. Wipe off your sweat, take a sip of water, and get ready for round two in 45 seconds. Oh, you guys feeling out there? You guys feeling great? Let's get it, y'all. Round two, 15 seconds. Starting off with running in place. All right, starting in five, get in position. Get ready. And go. Start with burpees in 15 seconds. Get ready to switch. And go. Mountain climbers in 15 seconds. Get ready to switch and go. Ten seconds. And time. Great way to start round two, y'all. We got push-ups with the alternating reverse flies next. That's your breath. Starting in 5 seconds. Get in position. And go. All right, y'all. We got the dumbbell sumo squat next. Get in position. And go. And time. All right, we got the full body, side to side, to move dumbbell sit-ups. Get in position and go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right, y'all. We got the alternating single arm shoulder press with the bicep curl next. Starting off with the right arm doing the shoulder press. Get ready and go. And switch. And time. All right, y'all, we got the calf raises next. All right, y'all, get in position. And go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right, y'all, we got the crazy eight clap crunches next. Get in position. And go. Twenty seconds. Let's go, y'all. Push through it. And time. All right, y'all. We got dips next. Let's go, y'all. Keep pushing. We're almost done with round two. Get in position, and go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right, y'all, curtsy lunges next. Get in position. And go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right, y'all, we got the right side twist and plank next. Get in position. And go. 20 seconds. And time. All right, y'all, we got the left side next. How you guys feeling out there? You guys feeling good? Get in position. And go. Seconds. And time. All right, y'all, we got the rolling plank next. Get in position. And go. All right, y'all, halfway there, 30 seconds. Woo! Great round two, y'all. Great round two. We got one more round to go. Round three. We're a lot closer to the end than we are when we started. Wipe off that sweat. Take a sip of water. Catch your breath. Get ready for round three. The championship round. Starting in 30 seconds. This is it right here, guys. You guys are doing great. Starting with running in place in 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, y'all, push it. Switch into burpees in 5. And go. Mountain climbers in 15 seconds. Get ready to switch and mountain climb. Let's go, y'all, push through it. This is it. You gotta do two rounds. You guys got this one. Let's go. Five seconds, come on, push. And time. Woo! All right, y'all, great way to start round three. We got push-ups with the alternating reverse dumbbell flies. Get in position. And go. And time. All right, y'all. We got the dumbbell sumo squad next. Get in position and go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right, y'all, we got the full body. Side to side to middle. Dumbbell sit up next. Get in position. And go. And time. All right, y'all. We got the alternating shoulder press with the bicep curl. This time we're starting with the left arm doing the shoulder press, but as the shoulder press is going on, we're curling too. And switch. And time. All right, y'all, we got calf raises. We got calf raises. We're halfway through. We're almost done, y'all. Get in position. And go. Ten seconds. Alright, y'all. We got Crazy A Claps next. Get in position. And go. Seconds. And time. Woo! Almost there, y'all. We got dips next. All right, y'all, get in position and go. Let's go, y'all, 20 seconds. Alright, we got the curtsy lunges next, y'all. Let's get it. We're almost there. Get in position. And go. T-Surfers, come on. And time. All right, y'all, we got the right side twisted plank.
Damn, son.
Get in position. And go. Alright, we got the left side next, y'all. We're almost there. We're just about done. Keep pushing. Get us in position. And go. Seconds.
Damn, son.
And time. All right, y'all. Last but not least, we got our rolling plank. Get in position. And go. Halfway there, y'all. 30 seconds. Let's go. And time. Great workout, guys. Awesome work. Let's keep the head down on the mat. All right, y'all. Let's cool it down. We're gonna take 3 deep breaths into camelback. And the last one, we'll exhale into child's pose. Deep breath in. Deep breath in. And exhale. One more deep breath. And exhale to child's pose. Hold after 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Follow through with your cobra pose. Hold out for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up to downward dog. Hold out for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Left leg follow through into runner stretch. Now hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back up to downward dog. Right leg follow through. And hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up to downward dog. And slowly walk your way. All right, guys. Grab your right foot, put it to your hips. And hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And release. Grab your left foot. Hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And release. All right, y'all. Take 3 deep breaths. And deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. One more deep breath. Hold at the top. And slowly exhale. Awesome work today, guys. Guys put in a hell of an effort. I'm truly proud of you all. Thank you for joining me on this beautiful morning for another great workout. Enjoy the rest of your day. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Enjoy your weekend. And until next time, as always, stay safe, stay sane, stay healthy, stick together, and love one another, y'all. One love.